Right, here we are at Bathurst for round 5 of the Manufacturers Cup, one of my favourite tracks. So I was busy last night, went to the footy, so I had come home and had a crack once I got home. St Kilda versus Melbourne. I won't say who won. Right. So 16 laps, medium tyres. You can stop the tyres halfway if you want, but it's not recommended. You lose 21 seconds. Quidsta and Alexis on pole. Chan Pong from Japan. Another Alexis. He's got a long name. In the Cayman. Mud in the Magan. Be quick around the top. Handles very well. Baldiovo in the Genesis. Kota Bao in the Nissan. Higashi in the Nissan. Here I am, 8th. Morne in the Nismo in the GTR. MK Uick in the Jag. Abima, Sharo, BM, Wolfa, UCAG, Kamuchi in the Subaru, Top Zircon, a bit easier, in the Ferrari, Fezza, Munster, Tane in the Cayman, Ainsley from Malaysia, Aston Martin, Takayo in the Subaru, Maxil, Zelly, Aston Martin, Tricky Brewer, and what's going to be in the Toyota, and we got an Alpha, Sutuko Joker, DP 9118, China. Righto, here we go for the start. 16 laps. Eight starts, 20 starters, and we've got to make the tyres last for the front wheel drive. So all drive cars like GTRs and the Subi are the same. Got to look after their tyres. Off we go. 36 minutes roughly. Number 13. Mountain straight first time. Cold tyres, gotta make sure in the rear wheel drive don't lose the back end. Might have done that the first try. Got around there. So everyone's evenly spread, no one's having a look except them behind me. Top 10. Off the top, not really an opportunity to pass unless you get a clear run. I think Morne has a look at me at one point, lap 3 or 4 across the top. Let's go on and look down the hill. Just first lap, just trying to get around without crashing. The GTR went a bit wide. Morneau's on my 6. I've raced Morneau a few times now in the last few weeks. Nice clean off there, so we're going to get him a bit, hopefully. Cruise up to the back of the GTR. GTR's to a hit. Third, just get around the corner. Lap times about 2:15 or 5 2.14s in the first few laps if you can get a big one. Probably dropping a 16, high 16s towards the end. Bit of a gaggle now. Didn't really want to get involved with any side-by-side racing at this point. Just come out and get the tail of the GTR. Having a look, but I'm pretty sure I'll pull back in. Just let them do their thing ahead. Which gives Mornay to run on the back of me across the top this time around. Covered in there and went, oop, just tapped the GTR. Made me hit the fence, hit the tap behind, and I had a concertina effect. No fault of Mornay's there, just concertina. Just got the fan on in here. Down the hill again. River dipper, nice run through. Down into the elbow. Second time. 14 laps to go at the end of the race. Lap. 3 seconds faster. Down in the chase. Lap 2, 2.17, a bit tardy, so we hit the wall there, in cut corner, cutting. Just cruising nicely now, gap ahead, gap behind. Strategy, you're running nicely inside the top 10s and just look after the tyres. Just come around there and fourth and drop the third, but sort of burn the tyres. Didn't lose any pace, that you caught up the guys ahead through there anyway. Same here, I should have shipped the fourth earlier. Sort of worked it out there, but most laps towards the middle, still part of the race, I was sort of shipping the four early through there. Helped towards the end. Let's see who these guys run the top. Someone's running the gravel. I think it was the GTR. Was it? No, Borg Yovo in the Genesis. Picked up a spot, see a second penalty ahead, someone must hit the wall or hit him. The GTR head sort of moved his line as he come back live. He'd say sorry after the race. He says, oh, he'd come across, oh, what are you doing? And, yeah. He should have stayed to the right. You got a 1 second penalty for it. Sort of a replay from my view. Yovo to get back on the back bend. Mm-hmm. picked up one. Audio vote. 2.17. We've lost the time on the Conrad. So he's getting his penalty served. Passing this time, he stays on cleanly. Stays offline. He stays offline again, which is good. And he's actually pretty quick, caught up to you later on. So we've got a look at what's happening ahead. Mud, Cayman, the Hertz car, maybe rents it. GTR. So two Lexuses must have been a pretty good car for the track. I'm not far behind him. Running six now. At this point, you know, we've just got to get through the middle part of the race, still basically in the first third. Make sure we keep ahead of the Genesis behind us. I think we had a bit more straight line punch down Conroy. Important to get off her corner cleanly. So we picked up 4 tenths now. Gonna get the respectable times. Fuel weight's going down as well. So we'll have a look ahead. Once the pull out of that, it wasn't quite there. If we can race you guys. So we're doing here. 2.14.2. Nice lap. So 2.14.9 to Genesis. So this point 2.15, 2.15, 2.14.3, 2.15.5, 2.15.2. So 1 second ahead of the first two. Runs up alongside again. This is probably happy he was behind the Caymans. McGarn's probably got the least straight line speed, but it's quick in the tight bits. He's got the indicator on, his indicator. Do a lap of the track, will we? Righto. No. 2.17.8. Yeah, second lap. Alright, up Mount Straight, Horton get a good run out of there. Change a bit early in the fourth. Better in the fifth. Stay in fifth, just on the limiter up into Griffin's. yeah, I've got to come back one gear. So I'll just come around here in fourth. Just sometimes lift off to go around the kink. Yep, back to third. Get inside apex right there. Change it in fourth, yep. Fourth up to get round here. Fifth all the way across the top. We'll grab six coming in the skyline. Right. Fourth there. Back to third to stay in third. Got a few S's up in the fourth. Sometimes just get fifth, but dab the brake and get down in third. Got a good exit there. Rev her out. We hit the near 270 by crew chase. No, not quite 270, 260. Brake at 150, yeah, back in third. Meter mark down here, back in the third. And that's a nice exit out of here. Do a 215.5, about race pace, like this, six laps in, it's not bad. That was a lap in a group 4 car at Bathurst. But yeah, supercars do a lot of 203, 204 in qualifying. 205 race pace. 10 seconds off. They're tardy through that time. So the strategy was, we're not really gaining on the cars ahead that they're on a good pace, so just sort of just maintain the distance really. See what happened the last three laps in the front wheel drive, you've got to have some tyres left. GTR is going to be similar, he's using fronts and his back's a bit more worn as well. Heavier car. And these two cars should be even wear. Yep. And the GTR the front wear. Don't want a front wear on that one. And that one. 215.4. See on race pace with the 215.5. We're still having a bit of a battle or race here. Yeah, mud goes this time, it's on the outside. He's not doing a bad job. This is very hard to pass when you don't have the power around here. Them two about when we probably let the GTR catch a little bit. 216, 216, GTR 215, just 0.7 quicker. 215.7s, yep, isn't too bad. The front guys do 214.6, 15.4. These two, keep on these two having a battle. Soon to be three, I reckon. Oh, I'm going just around a bit wide. No, I must be on the cable. Got him. So, halfway into this. See if anyone stops for tyres. So time we didn't practice, you lose 21 seconds pitting. So that means you've got to be, the last 8 laps, you've got to be 1.7 seconds a lap quicker, which if you can maintain your 2 high 15, 9, 16, you're not going to be 1.7 laps quicker on fresh tyres. Possibly. GTR's catching up to Cayman. The guy with the extremely long name, Ibisu532HF Vox Qua from Japan. I think that's how you pronounce it. Anyone disagree? Mud. Definitely that's mud. Mud G. Mr. G. He's got the piano beside him, playing the tune. Kuchish. Haigashi. Z1000, I think that might be a motorcycle designation. In Champon. 215.8, 215.5, 215.7, 215.5, 215.7, 215.8. So, slower. 216s. Venus come up through both guys. So, dropping back. So it definitely went into a bit of a conservation mode. Still trying to keep on the pace. CV3 battling ahead and thinking it could come into play. Well, not battling, but running line astern. So it's could help. Be in the middle of this, but they seem to be running pretty smart. They're not battling too bad. Gun just touched the dirt there. The gun sees get good on the downhill bit. his toe. Don't know what he'd be doing at lap 10. In the guard. Ooh, this could be interesting. Got him underneath. It's going to be on the outside. The guard's going to be inside. There's our brake team. Not bad driving. Both got through. It's allowing the GDR to get a good run. Out of it, pretty smart. So I've done 216, 215.5. I did 215.5 as well. Got brakes on these three. Champons. Two guys out front, I've got the worst of the tyre wear. It's definitely a tyre shredded conservation race. Whoa, Cayman's just lost it through there. It's good. GTR's used manual. Spread them out a bit. Down we go, River Dipper. Nice, we get around the elbow. Yeah. See now that Cayman was the last car in the line, it had changed. My point of view. I'm thinking that's pretty good. Lap times this lap. Now the four of us. Hard does. Got the GDR bearing down on him. 215.4, GDR of 15.2 high. 16.4 and a 15.7. It's a nice gain on the Cayman. Mud bike to weave. The GTR has got the all-wheel drive to get the traction off the corner too. Got to be wide there. GTR. Interesting to have a bit of a look on the downhill rumps. The guard's going to be good down the hill. You can brake nice and light in the guard. This is light. Looks like they left the Cayman behind a little bit. That's Ricky's run on the straight. We're all bunching up a bit. First, second. Two seconds behind, roughly. Fifth. So I'm coming back to him. How do we go? The little Volkswagen that think it could. Is that how the line goes? Probably okay. This is once the GTR's passed him, he's done. GTR's gone around the outside. Ooh, bit of the touches. Okay. So let's say it's a matter of time for GTR. The GTR's using his front tyres, starting to wear a bit. Whoa. Came and back up to him. Did a little battle. He's smooth in the skyline. Oh, Munch just lost her. Replay. He's off on. Great PB, Alan Moffat has hit that wall. Mudd's just joined the club. Got front damage. Car's not going to be handling on the right-handers. Let's give me a look at him. Straight line speed on advantage on the guard. Nicely on the brakes. Got a bit more of a gap on him, a few 20 metres or so. And I'm thinking I can see first pikes up ahead. So now time to start racing. No more conservation. 216 neat. Game on, Mr. Mudd, Mr. G. Got your draft. Can't escape the Sirocco. Here we go. Boom. Where we go around the outside? No, just bump draft that time. Didn't want to go around the outside. Now across the top on you, McGarn, to be quick. Overdrive at this point of the race with the tyres going off the front. Very important to get the elbow right. Yeah, not too bad. So we're back into a distant sixth. We're having a look at fifth. Could have tried the outside pass, but they probably wouldn't have come off. Yellow flag. Wasn't for anyone ahead of us. Don't know what was there for. Might have been from behind. Champagne. $16.5. 17 for the Higashi. 15-7 for Cooter. 16-8. It's 14-8. A quick lap. My little bump helped him. The 15-7 wasn't too bad for lap 14. So the next time I come across mud, I wouldn't have bump draft because there's two to go, it's trying to make you move. There's a race on though. Tyres are gone big time. He's got a lot more life. Bump mud into form. GTR battle for a second. Knowing the result, but I tip that. Oh, there you go, the white one's tyre wear. He's lost second and third. Dare say Mud's probably going to get a run at him too. He's gone wide, out of sympathy. Can I catch him? 2:19, 16:6. Final lap. Lap to go. Champ on Cooter. But you. Cow, Mr. G, and the GTR. I'm a somewhat lonely six, and I got Mornay, Quick, WRX, Tabima, Alpha. Here's where the race is for third. Fourth and fifth close. Oh, GTR's just gone wide. He's gonna have dirt on his tyres down the hill. He's got a second year track limits. 0.5. I can see he's got a penalty in the last lap. If I can just get onto him, which I have. He's going to be mined down Conrod. Nice. Beautiful. Up in the fifth. We'll take that. So I've got Champ on Cotta, Bo, Cuda, Mr. G. Long name, and the V-Man. So Champ on Lexus, first, GTR, Mr. G, Cayman, fifth, Agashi, and MK Quick, Jag, Mornay, Takeo, Subi, Wolfa, Sharo Wolfa, and the Beamer, M4, a little alpha bald Yovo Ainsley wants to be north of the side. Another X. SLS Trickabua is Loster. So go up the front. Champ on, well done. Cotter, Mud, and fifth for the V-man. Not a bad result. As soon as got back from the footy at 11:50. Round 5, all done.